Hi everybody, my name's Ricky, and I'm so excited to be your new host here. I don't know about you, but I'm still reeling from the conclusion of Steven Universe's future. There's so much to talk about, but there's a character in particular whose story arc really meant something to me. I was so excited that we got to properly meet Pink Pearl, or Volleyball as she's nicknamed in the show, now that she's free from White Diamond's control. It's nice to see that the Crooniverse got to use this limited series to wrap up some loose ends. One question we do have left is, what happened to Volleyball's eye after the events of her episode? Many of us assumed, like Steven did, that it was White Diamond who originally broke Volleyball's eye. It turns out that Pink Diamond caused the injury. When Steven and the Pearls head to the reef to get it fixed, it's revealed that there is nothing physically wrong with her gem. She's emotionally damaged, and her eye is a representation of that. The fact that it's her eye that's damaged is symbolic as well. The conflict throughout this episode is how differently our Pearl and Pink Pearl see their original owner. Volleyball struggles to pair her positive memories of Pink with the damage the diamond did to her. Even though it wasn't intentional, Pink lost it at White, and her Pearl was the one to bear the brunt of her rage. In the present day, Steven and the Pearls go to get Volleyball's gem repaired, but the Pearls end up trapped. Under the pressure of being reset and losing all their memories, they finally connect on an emotional level and learn to see eye to eye. It reminds me of when Pearl and Garnet were in a similar situation and had to reconcile to save themselves and each other, but this moment felt a lot more wholesome. When the Pearls fused, it wasn't just a merging of their physical forms. They gained an understanding of each other's side, and they gained each other. But should that mean that Volleyball's eye is now healed? Mega Pearl still has the scar. Once they unfuse, we never see that side of Volleyball's face again. We see her in Everything's Fine, where her left eye is comically obstructed by a flower pot the whole time. She doesn't stick out too much in the background, especially with everything else going on in the scene, until you notice that she's the only one holding anything, and it's that part of her face that's covered. The little crack in the pot she's holding might be a tip-off that her eye is still cracked, or is in the process of healing. But you could also argue that it's just a nod to the crack that used to be there. The last time we see her is for a second in the background of the final episode, and she has her back turned. Storyboard artist Maya Peterson tweeted that there was a joke among some of the crew that they should throw Volleyball in hanging out with Pearl in the background of some other episodes, but always making sure to hide her eye in a goofy way. She also said that it's Volleyball's business and hers only whether or not her eye is still cracked. Basically, we'll never know for sure within the canon of the show whether or not her scar disappeared. You can think of it either way, or as some kind of ambiguous Schrodinger's eyeball. But what would it mean if her eye was healed? This would be a physical representation of an internal change, which is something we've seen a lot of in Steven Universe. You could think of it as healing, starting to address her past in a way that lets her actually do something about it now that she's both free and no longer in denial. I don't hate this idea, especially since I want good things for her character, and it would be a sweet way to show someone recovering from trauma. But I don't think it's true to the message of the show. Now, what would it mean if the scar is still there? We may not know whether or not she still has that scar, but what we do know for sure is that Volleyball now has Pearl, and we can tell that this means a lot to her. Before, she didn't know how to address what had happened to her, so she just didn't. She insisted that she was fine, just like someone else we know.
I'm fine!
That's absurd! I am fine!
And just like another someone else we know, it might mean more for her as a character if she moves forward despite those scars of her past. I admire the choice to continue drawing Spinel with her mascara-like marks, even after her happily ever after of her own at the end of the movie, and again when we see her on Homeworld living happily with the diamonds in future. To me, it means that even though things get better, the damage has still been done. The pain of the past isn't reversed by the present. You can't change what you've been through, but you can change how you handle it. At first, the Pearls discounted each other's experiences because they didn't align with their own. Pearl only knew Rose as compassionate and loving, but she also only knew her after what happened between her and her first Pearl. Volleyball saw her diamond as a friend, but she also saw her as unchanging. She then discovered a darker side to her, not unlike how Steven's perception of his mother changed as he learned more. It's also not unlike how the audience started out only knowing the beautiful parts of her personality, before we slowly filled in the more sinister gaps in her past and the person she used to be. Now that the Pearls have each other and see each other's experiences as valid, they have a more complete understanding of the gem who shaped both of their lives. But I don't think that necessarily translates into the scar disappearing. Volleyball may not be back to the way she used to be before she was hurt, but she's found the strength to admit that she isn't fine, and the support of someone who knows what she's going through. And that just might be even better.